The Missouri Department of Conservation says it is not planning to ban mushroom hunting despite a viral post indicating it was. There was a post going around on social media stating that the agency was banning mushroom hunting on public lands and implementing a license for the activity. However, officials say this post is fake and no changes are coming.